What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits. This is FaZe Plays Mad Max. In the last episode, in the process of destroying the oil pump, we glitched the game and we fell through the map. So I had to reload the game, and I returned to the pump and blew it up. And when I did, everything seems to be going as planned, back to normal. So we'll just pick up right where we left off after that little adventure. Back to the car. Nope, that is not where the car is. Camp has been populated with some allies. Alright, we got two minefields left in this particular area. One here and one we still got to detect. So I guess we can make that a thing. Just go ahead and fast track back to Jeet's hideout, where we can change our vehicles. Should already be refilled. This should be oil. Takes care of worrying about picking up fuel. Parts needed.
Go see the biggie.
Shut up. That last cap heard of can really still need one more. We're gonna rule the great white. Watch where you're swinging that thing. Still need to find two more of those. Still need to find a bunch of those.
Your little grease monkey. He's about one of the most irritating pieces of human waste I've ever met.
Good.
I see it. I ain't listening. Jeet's the one who's gonna decide anyway.
Oh no, back to the damn. Put this thing at the top where we can get to it. There's a dog. It's a minefield. Here we go.
Let's go rummage, dog.
Good dog.
Oh, 3. It's easier to drive backwards. Get rid of this. Let's see. Still need to find the other one. Holy shit. I'll go over here with the griffin. Yeah, I'll go up here and visit with the griffin real quick since we're in the neighborhood.
Once you had everything, purpose, love, family and friends, they ripped it all from you. You drifted far from what you were, but you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No, this is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside.
That he'll hurt.
hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
All right. Acquire more scrap, yes. There we go. Go ahead and get these upgrades. All right, dog. We gotta find this. Bunch of empty back here behind us. Hate not knowing where the shit is. I don't want to spend a whole lot of time dragging my ass around looking for it, though. We can move on and do other things if we can't find it. Say, we were already up here in this area, so it's not going to be up here.
Good boy.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
could hear.
Let's do this, dog.
Dog is freaking out.
Track boy.
I wonder why he was freaking out so bad up there then. Weird. Game is glitchy. Look, I'm even sinking in the sand. Okay, so this area is completely cleared. All right. I need to move into the south and southern regions here. But we're going to go back and get our other car. Let's see. We already talked to him right now. I'm not going to do that again. The next closest thing to do would be this, which I guess would be this encounter. So. Still need to take out the convoys.
lizard hunters moving closer.
Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find Sulphur?
Oh, the yelly smelly? Tremnos! Yeah, Chapter, pass through you!
Stay put.
About that big boy Gaspar Grope? He don't like explosions none. So one who wanna get at him better deal with his boys and dish out some of that boom boom.
Okay.
Karn! Miss Karn!
We sit safe in the car.
Oh, crap. God! Can't see nothing in this storm. No.
Oh,
Made a mistake. Shouldn't have got out of the car. Oh no, I'm in trouble. Back in the car. Golly, this shit needs to hurry up.
Keep the car safe.
Yes, I'm a protector, Saint. Don't be long, please.
God damn it. Brilliant. Ran right fucking in front of him. Get in the car! God damn it! Fucking aggravated. Can't outrun something you're gonna drive straight into. Goddamn, it's fucking sore, man. Can't accomplish a fucking thing because you can't see or hear anything. How's the camp alerted? Back up! God damn. The fucking storm needs to go. God damn it. Useless. That was useless.
Look, the tanks are in the open.
Stay put.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave the shop.
Good lord.
Doesn't look that heavily defended.
God damn. There ain't no intel gathered. All right, you know what? No intel gathered then.
Take your places!
Good grief. There's another vehicle we can take for scrap. And there seems to be only one way to go. Must be a ton of scrap in this place, and I haven't seen none of it yet. Very little, if any. Alright, see if I'm gonna hurl myself off another cliff. Damn it. Meat and veggies, huh? three more. Last scrap.
You must be killed. Like a beast, you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust.
Can't hear you through the mask. What?
Welcome. Let me take you by the hand here and lead you to your death. Take me, Drifter.
Boom, 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 baby. As long as I don't fall through the map. Should have been a pretty good run on that one. I don't have to listen to that. Do want to check around. I don't know. It says we got 100%. But I still don't look. Can't get up there. Really don't think there was anything over this way, but I'm going to run around it just in case. I do want to go down there and grab that vehicle, so I can take it back and get the scrap bonuses for it, so I can do some more upgrades. Still gotta take out the convoys.
We hear of you now and not before.
You've been keeping it busy, driver. Keep it up and our deal stands.
Oh, we're gonna rule the great white.
Well, tell you what, folks, we're going to hold the episode right here since we were successful in that. Go ahead and do some more upgrades off screen so you guys haven't got to suffer through that. And appreciate you guys hanging out with us. Thank you for all your support. Leave us some likes, leave us some comments. Go ahead and subscribe so you don't miss any of the upcoming episodes that are going to be coming out. And thank you for following along with us. Check out the rest of the content on the channel. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Thank you very much, and bye.